So it might be time to digitize your business, don't you think? Let's see how Michelle organizes her HR department using Odoo Documents. All her files are where she needs them, instantly available and categorized by folder and subfolder. She controls who can access each folder and document. For internal users, she can set specific permissions. None, where only she can view or edit, or broader permissions like viewer or editor. And for anyone with the link, she can decide if they'll have viewer or editor rights or no access. There's even an extra layer of security. Michelle can choose if the folder is directly discoverable in the portal or if users must have the link to access it. She can also add specific people or email addresses to the folder, granting them custom rights for the folder and its contents. Plus, when sharing, she can see who has access and set validity dates for their permissions. Michelle can easily create shortcuts. She can then move that shortcut to any folder. The great thing is that the file isn't duplicated, it's the same document. Anyone with access to the folders can upload documents directly or send Michelle an email to a dedicated address, which she can configure easily. They'll end up directly in her folders in exactly the right place. If she's missing a document, she can simply request it. She gives it a name, assigns it to the right person, and just like that, a placeholder appears in the right workspace. Once uploaded, the placeholder is replaced by the right document. Collaboration with her team and her clients is super easy. For example, if she notices something wrong with the bill, she uses the chatter to notify her vendor. Or if she wants, she can talk directly with them via WhatsApp. Michelle can create activities, such as a meeting, call, or a review, and assign it to the right team member. For a quicker overview, she can preview her files online, whether they're PDFs, images, or videos. When Michelle scans a batch of bills, her printer sends the scan to her folder via email. Now, she can easily split them up. She removes the two first cuts to make one PDF out of the three first pages and one of the three last. Now, two PDFs appear instead of one. And if she wants to merge several pages into one document, easy. She just has to select the documents she needs, and she can then easily remove the cuts. And voila! To streamline her workflow, she creates and uses custom one-click actions, which she can configure. For example, she can create a vendor bill in a single click. Odoo then generates a draft bill thanks to optical character recognition. And once she needs to send out documents for signing, she's not wasting time printing and scanning them. She just has them signed online. Through their portal, Michelle's clients can log in to track orders, manage their account details, view important documents, all from one central location. This is where they'll easily sign Michelle's documents in just a few clicks. It makes the whole process easy for her and for them. Odoo Documents is fast, efficient, and free. Check it out for yourself on odoo.com/app/documents.